That's all the news we've got for the day.
Sunday.